Amberlin and I have choreographed a song written by Lianna Klassen. She is Canadian. The song was inspired by when the Lord told her to go to one end of Canada, to the East Coast, and dip her foot in the Atlantic Ocean, and then go to the Pacific and dip her toe in the Pacific Ocean. And the story goes that then the Lord would give her a song, and this is that song. Especially in remembrance, as Remembrance Day is coming up, this song is very special to us, as well as in celebration of Canada's 150 years. This song can be applied to the foundation of our country, but it can also be applied to many situations relating to our families and the body of Messiah.
This Atlantic shore, and in the west I've stood and watched the noble eagle soar, and I have seen the fields of gold and green and yellow too, and known the majesty of skies of blue, and my heart's overwhelmed for this nation that I love. This is my song for Canada, a song for you. May the walls that divide us song for unity and a song for freedom. Oh Lord, our God, may your healing come, and may the walls that divide